what are you doing here at Gold Coast today, sir?
I'm on my 75th birthday, and this is on my bucket list. I'm ready to jump out of the plane.
So for your 71st birthday, you were telling me you were fixing to go skydiving.
That's it.
That is amazing, sir. Well, a few things are going to happen as soon as the plane comes back down. We're going to climb on board, and we're going to go 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi. Then you're going to see a red light come on. We're going to open the door. Then a green light. What's the green light mean?
Jump.
Green light means jump. We're going to
say Geronimo.
That's right, sir. We're going to head back out towards the ground at 120 miles an hour. You think you're ready?
I'm ready.
That's what I'm talking about, sir. Where are you from?
Norco, Louisiana.
Norco, Louisiana. How far is that from here?
That's about a two-hour drive.
Good deal. Well, maybe you'll be able to see it from when we get up to 14,000 feet.
All right.
Anything you need to tell the folks at home before we go do this?
Y'all missing a lot of fun.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, sir. Well, I'll see you on the plane, and we'll go celebrate your 75th birthday together, okay?
love it.
That's a heck of a way to celebrate 75 years, huh?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Well, stand up here and tell everybody what you thought.
That was awesome.
Did you have fun?
I loved it. It was so peaceful up there. Man, that's my buddy. It was great.
You did great, man.
Good job, John. Welcome to the sky. Happy birthday. Right. Thanks for jumping at Gold Coast.
Thank you. You got to remember forever.
Yeah, this is awesome.
All right, great job.
Thank you.